Meet Saeed Arriaga, 4-0, 3 knockouts, a former member of the Mexican national team, an extremely talented fighter that had a very, very bright future, that would have been a superstar in the sport. In fact, he was so good that he ended up at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. There is him and Robert Garcia, here in Mikey Garcia. And everything was good. And not only that he was a great fighter, but he was a very, very polite young man. And he always said please and thank you. He was a very low-key, came in the gym, did his work, and left. There wasn't, it's all business. So unfortunately, a couple weeks ago, here's a video of him and his motorcycle. He was driving home, and on his way home, a car crossed over from the other lane. You'll see it right over here. Got into his lane, slammed into him, and unfortunately, he was left paralyzed from the chest down. Terrible, terrible situation. I will share with you to GoFundMe, if you could. Whether you give $1, $100, $1,000, whatever, to help this young man, that would be great in this time of need. And also, he's in need of a top, top lawyer to help him fight this case. He was on his motorcycle, as you saw, the other car veered into his lane and slammed into him. So, I will share his Instagram so you can follow him as well and send him some words of encouragement. Like I said, if you could help with the GoFundMe. And of course, I know a lot of attorneys, a lot of top attorneys follow ES News. So if there's someone willing to pick up the bat over here, please let me know, because Saeed really,
of course, everyone at RGBA, starting with Robert Garcia, is very, very supportive of this kid, and they've been in touch with him. Everyone's doing their part to try to help him, but it's a team effort.
One person can't handle it alone, especially not Saeed. So the other day, Robert Garcia flew in specially to Los Angeles from Seattle just to visit Saeed and deliver him some gifts. He also came with a very, very talented barber, maybe one of the best barbers, not only in Los Angeles, but in the nation. Blessed Hands Chapo, that's his Instagram. And they visited Saeed, they brought him some gifts, and they lifted his spirits. He got a haircut. Check it out.
What's going on, my beautiful people? So my boy Rayo, the champ, hit me up a couple days ago.
What's up, guys? Let me tell you a little bit about what we're doing. So a good friend of mine, his name is Saeed, you know, he's also a fighter. I met him at RGBA camp, and you know, unfortunately he was in a really, really bad car accident. You know, now he's disabled from his waist down. So, you know, I'm pulling up on him, want to give him a visit, make him feel better. You know, brought my boy Chapo so we can give him a haircut and, you know, just clean him up a little bit. And also got a couple gifts for him. You know, I got him a Nintendo Switch, so he's not, you know, bored, just sitting there. A little headset so we can get on and game together. So, you know, we're gonna pull up on him and clean him up a bit and make his day.
Game card? Okay.
¿Y qué andas comiendo ahorita? ¿Cómo está la dieta?
Lo que sea, ahorita.
Mira, una chulada ahora sí. Vamos.
So here's where you guys could help, and please, anyone, if you could pitch, it could be like $5, $50, $500, $5,000, whatever you can. GoFundMe, I'll put the link here, but you can go to GoFundMe and search Saeed Arriaga. It's the first one that comes up on the search. This is what the page looks like. There's Saeed, he's there with his dad, and like I said, he needs your help at this time. If you're a big boxing fan, if you can afford to, please do what you can to help. Also, make sure to follow Saeed on Instagram, Saeed.i.Arriaga, especially if you're a top attorney. You can either DM me and I'll forward him the message, or DM him directly. I know a lot of big attorneys follow ES News because I talk to you guys from now and then. But if anyone's interested in helping this kid,
Please let me know. Like I said, you saw the video. He was driving home. The other car just veered from its lane and just slammed into him. Very, very unfortunate situation. So sending my blessing, my prayers, and all good vibes to Saeed. Hopefully he can overcome this and, you know, just pray for a amazing miracle over here, amazing situation. It's very, very unfortunate when these things happen. And he was just a kid with a dream. He just wanted to be a champion and just was living his life, was not bothering anyone, didn't do anything immoral, illegal, or anything he wasn't supposed to. He wasn't messing around with any substances. It's just very, very tragic. So there you have it. And shout out, of course, to Ryu and to Blessed Hands Chapel for taking the initiative, for going to visit him, for lifting his spirits, for doing what they can to make life a little better for Saeed. And also, if you have a minute, follow Saeed, send him a message, lift his spirits. You know, that doesn't take much to make a difference in someone's life. And I know it's a tough economy. I know we live in a very harsh reality and everything's. But when someone needs your help and you could do something about it, it's just a great opportunity. So I know the boxing world always comes together for great causes, and this is definitely a great, great cause. Great kid, and he's fighting for his life right now. So thank you so much for tuning in. Thanks for watching this, and I appreciate any help you could do. Spread the word. If you could donate, if you could help him out. And like I said, if you know someone that could jump on this case and help this kid as well, let me know. Stay tuned. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.